And you can also turn the speed down so that you don't have to use it at full speed all the time. That's just my advice to you. So let's take a look at how you would size your ventilation system so that you have the correct airspeed in your ducts. And then we'll figure this one out. So let's dive back into the calculator for a second here. So if we look over here with our example of four people, you can see that 60 CFM would be a good range for your system. But let's say you wanna do, like, you know, 10 people. And then you're getting up to 150 CFM. So if, let's say, you have a live room and a control room, I would say that you probably want to size your ERV or HRV or ventilation system in general to have a maximum ability to provide 150 CFM per requirement, so that you have 15 CFM per person when you have 10 people in the room. And remember, we want to design these for the max load, not necessarily the average load, but if you're going to have, you know, 10 people in the studio, even once a month, you still want to have the ability to ventilate that many people.